All right, today Sean and I are doing some filming for bike flights. We're heading up Mount Lemmon here.
We're just doing a lot of guess and check, guys.
Mm-hmm. So you're making it like lots of different destinations.
Heads up.
Bikes here.
Taking it in. Okay,
so the road's right here.
I am taking it in.
Normalized. What's your normalized?
337. Man, if you guys want to be in the video, you just had to ask.
What is going on?
Heading to day two of our photo shoot with bike flights. Heading to Presta Coffee Shop, downtown.
All right, go for it. The key to good directing is to insult the actors while they do it.
I'm pretty used to this.
We're just leaving Presta Coffee. We're heading over to Freeman Road to get some cool drone footage, so that should be pretty awesome. And then after that, we're heading to Lemmon. Gonna ride the bottom, get some cool footage and some more drone footage of that for some commercials and some ads that Bike Flights is doing. So it's a really good opportunity. The team's actually sponsored by Bike Flights this year. So it'd be fun working with them. Great way to travel with the bike. Super easy.
Yeah, you're gonna have to.
He's
He's gonna have to try real hard.
I was gonna say, we like the view from back here.
On the bikes, kit's on, bikes are shiny, and we're heading into Saguaro East. Just did a shoot with a bunch of older women, and they said they like the view from behind.
They like those U25 riders.
They really were digging the U25 team aspect, but yeah, good start to the day. It's 3:30. We're still in kit.
Still out here.
The morales are still high.
Even though latte, more espresso.
Even though the espresso's worn off, we're feeling good. We're back in Mount Lemmon. We're up here at Windy Point. Curtis and Brian were up at Geology Point shooting down on us, so we'll see. Got some sweet drone footage though.
Got the footy.
But I don't think I'll be able to use it. Sorry.
Top secret.
We made it!
We made it, even though we didn't drive most of it. We didn't ride most of it, we drove.
Dude, we have our bikes up here though, so that counts.
It's cold. Back into our regular clothing. What do you know about the 10.5 hour chamois time with only
2.5 hours of ride?
2.5 hours of riding, and we're still on Lemmon.
Definitely ready to get home and get a shower.
Long day.
The butt is feeling it, but we got some sweet shots, so it was definitely worth it, and I'm glad they asked us to do it, so.